Okay, Commander. Our work for House Marek is not quite finished. I've been informed that House Liao have retaliated because of our actions against the local governor by launching several military raids on Marek border outposts. The good news? It means another payday for us. House Marek wants us to hit back by destroying a military logistics center belonging to Liao. They're hoping to hobble Liao's military capabilities in the border region and, in doing so, convince them to back down and allow the refugees to return home. The thing I find extraordinary is that House Marek is not going after Black Inferno. It was their egregious actions inside Marek territory that started this whole thing. Instead, they're focusing all their anger and resources on House Liao. If I had to guess, I'd say someone very powerful is behind Black Inferno's actions, and that whoever it is, they're using that power to shield these bastards. As to who that benefactor might be, or what their endgame is, I don't know. Still too many questions, and not enough answers. For now, we have a contract to fulfill. I've prepared the mission briefing. Once you sign off on the op and get us where we need to go, we can launch.
Copy that.
Thank you.
acquire.
Incoming missile.
destroyed. Target acquired. Target acquired.